But tell us about your injury. How'd you get hurt?
I went through a divorce in 97 and went to Pulaski, Tennessee. I stayed with my brother there for a while, and he got horses and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And I was helping him break some horses, and a horse reared up and came up on top of me. And it hurt my back.
Ouch.
And my shoulders and my hip. And so sometimes I can't even get out of bed.